Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. I play this game. Wishing you well. Listen, I'll pay you £2. See how I do. Oh my life, three. Two would be enough, but I got three. That is good for his speed. Oh wow, that is awesome. 10. Wish me luck. Apparently this game pays really well. Oh, he gave me the symbol K, that I think is rubbish. Awesome returns.
Thank you.
again. Frisbee, oh wow. Let's hope he will give me a different symbol rather than letters, because he will play me good. Oh, no, in this time, that's a shame. Awesome, awesome.
Operating then at Vinci. We'll pick them up in just a moment. We can go and join them over in front.
Mr. Bell, the chest does a toy with the emergency. Is that a great check? Well, let's move by. Then we've got two shallows. The sailor's check surprise is back hard because it's taken first. There are 27 obstacles for this cross country steeper chase at Vinci. And it is Cartagena. And the sheet tray taken along. Great jack in set position. Favourite drop to Straval is in third place there. As it crosses the trotting track. Destars and Boys in fourth, followed through by Scalenta Collage. Then Christian Shallow from there sent back to Sailing Jack Surprise. As they go over that one. How do these jockeys remember where to go in these crossing races beyond me? Coming towards the next. Cartagena in the centre there. On the outside we've got Drop Destrabal. On the inside is Great Jack. Also amongst those ladies in group is Destars and Boys. Followed by Ducello. And Frankton Collage in the back marker remains. Sailing Jack Surprise. And they make their way towards the next. But over that one. And it's still Cartagena taking along for Drop Destrabal. Great Jack in third place with Destars and Boy in fourth, followed by Conant and Collage. Then we've got Ducello, and Sailing Jack Surprise is the back marker of the seven runners. A reminder, Laureate was the absentee here. And towards the next, and over that one. Cartagena, still leading from Drop Destrabal. Great Jack and Destars and Boy. Again, crossing the trotting track.
And the last spin. So I'm going to take the money out. Put 50 together with 50. So I have fun. Have the three spins twice. And please subscribe and give me a like so you don't lose the next video. And thanks for watching.